Alright, so let's do a few things first. So we can finally buy our last character. And then we're gonna start our Is that it? Yep. Hello there. Awesome. Okay. So we still need to do stuff for minikits anyways. Find it interesting how that one's the least amount.
Morning you go.
The morning you go. Right, so I don't know how much we're gonna be able to do.
I can fly anything.
Can you though? Okay, so we just got all three. That's good. So we gotta defeat all the enemies with hazards.
Hello. I am C-3PO. How may I be of assistance? I can certainly be of assistance here.
Vehicle hangar. Alright, cool. And then we can go to R2-D2. Or, well. Why is it locked? Do I have to break stuff? What the hell is this? Must be something in here. How come I can't use that? Oh, okay. Could just hold X and it's zero. Alright. So we can kill all the enemies for.
Let me take a shot at it.
Okay, so that's one. It says defeat all. Hold on, I'm just curious. Can go over here, open the parking garage. I don't know if this will end the level though. I hope it doesn't. Oh. Probably gonna need that to go in here. Just It's like I am the 7, it just pops out of BB-8. Oh, that's funny. That's 1 out of 5? Okay, cool. Okay, can see 3PO actually jump and grab. Oh well, okay. Yeah, I'm not too sure if I'm supposed to be here yet. Let me fool around the base. Oh, I can't go back in. Oops.
We have to stop that first order.
Well, we could.
I've seen this kind of thing.
It's awesome. Alright. Oh, come on. So this one I'm probably gonna do what we did last time, except a little different. So we're gonna quickly grab because there's a poster in this area. We need to get the 5 posters. Vehicle hangar. Okay, I forgot. So we just gotta, like I said, we gotta grab the posters. Then we'll kind of loop around, grab everything that we need. Wait, did the posters already get collected? Did the posters auto-collect? Hold on. I guess they do. Okay, I didn't know that. I thought it'd be like, it would reset all the collectibles in the level. I guess, no, they don't. Okay. So we can just kind of dick around for a bit. That's kind of cool. Okay, we'll just go time violin. Yeah, I was not expecting that. That's kind of awesome. Why is... Why? How did I miss that? First time going through this, and I guess I missed that. Huh. I guess I was following it to a T, I guess? Yeah. Well, I don't want to go for the hangar just yet. Yeah, it's gonna take a moment to get used to everything. Like I said, we're not going through there. We want to... Oh. That was kind of glitchy one. I'm getting a little nervous. Here, let's go back downstairs. Let's go through. So we still need to find the party room.
I might be paid enough to do that.
Boom.
Someone's got to win with this. Just not me.
Okay, so
this is easy.
Oh, I can feel the lag of it. It's gonna be frustrating to deal with. So I guess it doesn't open up that. But I'm also trying to not open that. Okay. Ooh, okay. So now I just gotta figure out what way I'm supposed to not go, so that way I can collect the other things. Oh boy, that's So I don't want to go through there just yet, because I want to get the. Unless it's in the other area. Okay, where? What am I missing then? Last one's in the area. Where's the party? It's like set off the disco, and it's like, where's the disco? Are they all in this area? They all pass this gate? Okay.
I know. The amount of sand those troopers spread around the barracks is absolutely disgraceful. I thought there was some tattering movement in there.
Right.
I don't like sand. Coarse and rough and irritating. It's
Hey, where's the party? That's my question. Where's the party at? Okay, I'm just checking something quickly. Because it says, okay, so for mission levels, this is party time, trigger the disco, and then it's like, discover the underground route into the hangar bay. Can't click these. Where's the disco though?
You there.
Finalizer.
This is child's play to me.
What is through here? I need to find out. Alright, so that's the basement. Okay. Now we just need to. So it seems like you could do this all in one go. Well, for the Jedi part. So I'll just finish the level 2. I got the 6 out of 6, so let's just complete it as is.
We gotta get in that TIE fighter over there.
So how are we playing this?
I only plan as far as get to a TIE fighter.
Okay, we can do this and live. I think.
At least the levels are nice and short for this iron. But boy, can it be a pain in the ass just to find the stuff.
Once we disconnect that cable, we're out of it.
First we're going back to Jakku.
No! We can't go back to Jakku!
Apparently Poe Dameron was supposed to die within the first part of the scene. But then he fought for longer screen time. Then they just kind of kept him in the trailer. Or not the trailer, the sequel. So what I'll try to do is I'll try to do as many levels as I can. So that way, for like the episode, so like episode 7, I'll try to do as many and fit in one video. If I can't put in one video, then I'll try to do like at least a few episodes. So we finally got party time. Hell yeah. My eyesight is getting pretty brutal. Got the Michael block. And so it looks like I gotta go through the whole level, I guess. Alright. So the one and only minikit that I'm missing on this level is to defeat the last wave before escaping. That's actually the fifth one too. Oh wow. Nice. Six. I don't mind the flying levels because I actually enjoy these. A lot of people don't, surprisingly, and I'm like, why? Too cozy. Yeah, as you saw with that level, that was a very, very quick level to just do everything. I could have gotten that the first time ago. I didn't even realize. Alright, cool.
This was a mistake!
Shoot!
Okay, so I don't know what happened, but I could not skip that. That was fucking stupid.
Raptors, four raptors, what's the difference?
Solo. That droid is coming with us.
Gotta remember if there's one.
Let's go.
Don't meet us there. We need to.
I'm just confused as to why I can't go up there yet. I mean, can I not? Or do I have to wait for actually doing this first? Oh yeah, okay, I forgot. So the second raptor we have to fight. Is the thing open now?
Why not?
Why can you even get up here but you can't open the door? Makes no sense. Okay. how the fuck do I get that then? Circle noise is kind of a irritating. I see what I can do. Okay, I see. Cool. Didn't realize that's what I had to do, but hey, if it works, it works. No way I'm gonna mess that up. Bounty hunter, eh? So did they switch him? Oh, the fuck. Out of all the characters, they decided, oh hey, let's take out the fucking bounty hunter. Kinda need that. There's one up here. I see it. I do need to get up there. I just don't know how. Oh well. Oh, okay, I see. Keep a word? Oh my fucking god, are you serious? It was here the whole time? Wow. That's not even... That's actually fucking disappointing, so... Square purple. Okay, so purple is the middle. Motherfucker, you dumbass. This episode, I'm just gonna fucking quit the game or quit the level since we've got everything. Alright. Reap what you sow though.